This is ridiculous. The Rock's got millions and millions of fans, Stone Cold. Where the hell you at? Other than 10 pounds of monkey crap in a 5-pound bag. The hell's that? Oh. Well, what a quinky dink, little fishing pole. Well, I'll tell you what, Stone Cold. Everybody knows The Rock is the avid fisherman. There's even a hook right there. You come on down, you find a Rudy Poo bridge, Stone Cold, and The Rock will put your candy ass right on the end of that. He'll throw you out there and we'll see what we catch. Then we'll probably catch a mutated freak fish since you're such a candy ass piece of trash. Some damn sing along on the Rudy Poo bridge.
Uh-oh.
Three sixteen. Well, The Rock says he hopes your candy ass is coming. Huh? You want to play games, Stone Cold? Well, The Rock ain't going nowhere. The great one ain't going nowhere. 316, The Rock's ass. Well, hell, I guess according to The Rock, Rolex is taking a long time for that piece of trash to come. The Rock really couldn't tell, so what he's going to do is go on and throw this Stone Cold. Well, The Rock smells trash. Oh, well, look at this. Look what we got going on here. Biggest piece of Texas trailer park trash walking God's green earth. You want your precious belt? Well, there it is. Will you bring your candy ass?
Here we go now. The piss fight is on. Right here outside. The Rock and the rattlesnake. No.
Yourself, you piece of go to hell.
No. Oh, my God. No!
Austin, you want your belt? Well, I tell you what, here it is, and you take it to hell with you.